probably heard that too.
Oh well. Ah! You gotta share it out. Say it out.
Ma, let me get that number! Baby, lay on back and relax. Kick your pretty feet up on my dash. No need to go nowhere fast. Let's enjoy right here with me. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got nothing but time. As long as you ride with me, everything's gonna be alright. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be.
I'm vlogging today.
Hi. Hi.
Yeah.
It's been not going to be
good. This is girl. I was vlogging. She said, hey.
What's up, everybody? It's beautiful out here.
It takes my vlog.
I have overrun. Brooklyn Kelly vlogs have been officially shut down.
Poor vlogs. My vlogs are transferred to Jordan Hopper.
Just kidding. Justin Bieber vlogs. What?
J-A-Y-B-E-E.
J-B. We're gonna get some food because we've been here for how long? About 3 weeks?
3 days.
Jesus, too damn long.
That's awesome. And we're gonna go to the apartment, y'all, so y'all can see our new place.
Yeah, but look at the cloudy, how cloudy it is.
The house we have is burnt.
Okay, bye, Pete. I gotta drive.
He's gonna drive.
Ow.
Don't fall. Yeah, I am vlogging. Uh-oh, my bad. We are vlogging on a phone because I'm a poor folk.
We are poor people.
And I don't have a camera. Well, I do, but I don't have a recording camera. But if we get out of here, it'll be a while, but we're good.
Alright, karaoke. Anyone of anything? Yeah, yeah. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me that happened.
Never go.
And some girls.
Yeah. This girl said hey to me a while ago. Not them, but the ones that was sitting on the couch, whatever. She never been. Oh, wow, that is.
The fuck is that?
I don't.
The fuck is that?
I don't know.
Where did I call you? What did I call you?
Don't go. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
That was. Woo!
What the fuck got a fucking car in
there?
You're weird, dude.
My hair looks all crazy. Look at this. My hair drives me insane.
I didn't do a vlog no more.
This is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves.
This is what you came for.
gonna show y'all. Before that other one burns. That brown house right there reminds me of the one that burns.
A medium tropical berry Sprite, a medium Coke.
What are you getting?
Can I get you a nugget?
Yeah, let me get two McDoubles. No, just two McDoubles. Two McChickens. You want regular chicken?
Two McDoubles instead. Give me a burger instead. Sure. Yeah. I need one McChicken and two McDoubles on
it.
And that'd be it.
That's crazy. I look like I came.
Lightning struck
in
my head.
I
thank you.
I'm gonna
give me
some pennies. I have pennies in my pocket. Jesus, the rain.
Here's the dime. That worked better.
I got three. Hey, no. It's here. Okay, I need two more pennies. Look in here. Look.
Yeah, look. Here you go.
I got it already. Well,
okay. I'll put some enough. Trying to say something to the drop there.
What are you gonna say?
I don't know, think of something. Real quick.
You gotta make attitude.
Like what?
Don't say that matter, she's cute. She's cute to be black. I mean, I'm not racist or anything, I just don't do that kind of thing. I don't do that.
Someone's gotta pick up her line order. 804. It's so nice.
It does, don't it? It's me.
That's Jordan's future girl. Be weird if she ever seen this video. I don't think she'll be open.
You gotta give them what they want. Thank you.
You didn't get your drinks yet, did you?
No.
Can we get some? Forget that. They can keep it if they want it. They want it, they got what to pay for it. I am not doing that.
What? I'm just kidding.
Okay.
But you can smell it.
Okay.
You know, I thought you were smelling them, babe. Well, you can. Like, I'll be making other drinks, and then I'll make a tropic berry, and I can smell it for like the next 5 minutes.
That's it.
It's just, it smells so good.
The tropical berry's right. That's my shit, is I want to drink that drink.
Talking about the black spider on the wall.
He has
black spider earrings. That's weird.
Yeah. We have a spider, so that's fine.
Yeah.
We gotta figure out something rich.
I recorded that whole conversation.
Here. You got mine.
What's the difference?
What's the difference?
You
can smell mine. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I can
smell it, yeah. Thank you. Damn, she a cutie. She probably heard that too.
Oh well. You gotta share it out. Say it out.
Ma, let me get that number.
That's where I was talking about the spiders. That was on my mama's wall. This one black widow spider. And that girl had black willow. Whoa! Oh, but it ain't it. I can't, I'm tongue twisted. Black spider on her earrings. That was weird.
So I'm definitely about to go back. And you're about to definitely get her number for me.
What's up to you?
What?
You're pretty. Really pretty.
So that's what we're going to do.
By now?
Oh, it helped. She was like, I'm definitely going to make you smell these and tell me which one's which. Like, no. Whoever does.
Who would do that?
No, I don't understand. Like, if I can find come to your drive thru, don't tell me to smell it to find my drink.
She was flirting.
Oh, yeah.
I got all on camera.
I don't care.
I know. I wasn't expecting it to happen.
I don't care because all I got to do is turn on this one road from our apartment and go straight and we'll have McDonald's.
All I was doing, just filming. I wasn't expecting her to stay and smell the drinks. But, it, you know, it is what it is.
These fries are good, though.
Mm-hmm. Good and hot.
I'm so tempted to go back.
This is my apartment. All this. Oh, dang it. The pictures. Okay. All right, well, this is my living room and stuff, but I gotta go. Okay, got it. Gotta go. Door's going first. Okay. That was quick.
So this is the deal. Brooke.
Brooke.
She's gonna go talk. She's gonna do something. She's gonna take your phone and McDonald's and record it. And be like, hey, we sent this out there because I think she's cute, blah blah blah. And get her number for me. If she has a boyfriend, tell her that I'll beat him up. Don't tell her that.
Like one day.
I can't pass that up. She's cute. As we live here, we'll just walk up to the hospital. That would come then.
Huh?
We started. What up, everybody? So, I'm using my sister's bait. And she's a pretty girl in McDonald's. I'm about to use my sister to get her number. That's yours.
Oh, it is?
Okay. I'm too nervous, so I'm gonna use Brooke to get this girl's number for me. Yeah. And she's gonna vlog it all.
I'm a little nervous myself just asking, but I'm not the one I'm gonna be embarrassed though.
If she tells me no, then. If they tell me no, I'm going to a different McDonald's.
I got you on the street, your ass is done. I don't need your pen. Yarn.
All right, y'all. Wish me luck.
We're almost done. Fish to go with McDonald's. And I asked that girl for her number. For him.
Maybe it'll work. Who knows? Or maybe it'll be an epic fucking fail. If so, I'm gonna be mad. I have a feeling she's not gonna give it to me.
This is gonna be insane. There we go, Jordan. Last three words.
Good freaking luck.
Go ahead, camera off key, okay? Okay, here we go. I need to talk to her quick when she gets done. God, I'm actually saying it. Were you on the drafter?
No, that one.
Oh.
She's cute.
Everything was cool though.
Now she's in the vlog. Even though she's married, she's in the vlog.
I was brave enough to go and tell her.
She's like, you taking pictures? I go, honey, YouTube. YouTube? Yeah.
I vlogged everything. Oh my god.
It is what it is.
Yep. I actually told another girl, like, hey, my brother thinks you're cute. She said, and the girl who's in the drive thru came up to me. I went, uh-oh, not you. That one. I just told another one.
Oh, my gosh. What are we going to do? What's what we're going to do? We're about to play a trick. We're going to go around telling people, hey, my brother thinks you're cute. Can I have his number? Send me numbers we can get today. That's what we're going to do. I'm serious. We're going to go to the mall or somewhere and be like, hey, my brother thinks you're cute. And get their reactions.
That'd be good.
Or it could be like kiss and slap.
Oh, there's
kiss or slap.
Right there.
Kiss or slap. Kiss me or slap me. Ladies for the vlog. Kiss or slap.
On the way to the hospital. On the way.
On the way now to the hospital. She's seen me on the east side. We live on the east
saying
that
bad,
Bella,
like,
because
she wasn't married.
All the hits, 104.3 CYP.
She want me.
I love this. Somebody else from Fifth Harmony does want to sing. Allie Brooke.
Lucky, lucky, you should be.
Lucky, lucky, it is Brookie.
Lucky, lucky,
it is Brookie with a cookie. Yeah, lucky, lucky, you're so Brookie, joke, joke.
She's trying to be like a Mickey Bayo.
You should really get to know me.
Listen.
I see you.
I don't really want to know you.
That's
my shit. It's what you listen to. When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. And then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the line on the back of the bus. My homie thought he didn't like me much. And he didn't believe me when I said you were the one. Every day, she found a way out of it. Went on to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette.
And I know what you want to
be
tonight.
We can go anywhere. We walk right down to the coast. Jump in the street. Just take my hand and come with me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through. My life is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me your heart, cause I ain't gonna break it.
Batman. Batman. We just went over there, the blue shirt. Look.
Hey, come here, baby. Put you in the hospital. So I can get your name, your number, your social security card, and everything else.
Batman.
Batman.
I need to make a new intro for you two. I'm tired of using the same one. I might make a one in a few days.
What's it? Yo, look how dark it is.
But not near the hospital.
You see how dark it
is? When it's in the hospital and all that stuff is done, I'll take it.
Vloggy. I'm taking over the camera, people. I'm a horrible cameraman. My door doesn't. They didn't want to let me in. But. Oh, I don't know. I've been seeing this hospital so many times.
One day I wanted to go to Mark and pick up the Bugs Bunny bottle, something, a funny gift. Like funny gifts, stuff like that, funny stuff. We go separate ways. You take my camera, you go get me five things, and then I take the camera.
Yeah.
And we go sit down and see what we got each other.
Yep, I'm down.
You wanna do that one day?
Yeah.
Or we can, yeah, we can do it at Walmart.
It'd be funny. Still living,
still like hide each other funny stuff.
Club going up on going Saturday.
Up, down, up, down.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber.
You better move. You better dance.
Watch, ready? It's a magic touch. Look at everybody.
I don't like
that girl, but I think that's all her.
I never
watched that. You can do it. I don't know why they did that. What's up, people? That's a lot of people in there.
That was embarrassing.
What? Yeah.
I went like this. And they looked at me.
They might be tomorrow.
Well, that's up.
Yeah. He's sad. Well, that's all in this vlog. If you like it, please get a thumbs up. This is Carol.
Oh, that's weird.
Peace, huh?
I downloaded this app and the first girl to talk to me named Brooke.
Oh, really?
Brooke Snowett. Brooke Snowett,
actually. That's weird. Well, peace. It's raining so bad. But I don't care. I'm looking for my mama's keys to the apartment because we gotta have it for our new place. And I lost the keys. Why? Why? And I'm freezing, but you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. You know what I mean? Oh, it's windy. Okay, this is the truck. Apparently found the keys. I need the keys. Okay, here's how crazy I don't care. Here's all of those keys. Good. Okay. Okay. Yay. Found the key. Woo. Oh, thank you for the prayers. Now let's go and tell them I found the keys. Yay. I want to prank my mom. I'll tell her I didn't find the keys. Okay. It's raining, if you're wondering. And me and my mama, all of us are going to pray for my mama. I want to film it because she's in the hospital real bad for 2 weeks. It's going on 3 and 4 or 5 days. And we got to do stuff that makes it better. So yeah, my hair's all crazy. Okay. Okay. Cove. Where'd she go? She said she was here. Oh, pray I'll get the key. Okay. We gotta go to the restroom. Then we're sitting here in the lobby. Let me call my mom out and tell her I'll find him so she don't get worried. Well, guys, I was going to close in the video, but I lost my keys. I didn't get on this elevator. I lost the keys to my apartment that we even had for a week. Might till another one goes down. That sucks. Gotta be here somewhere. Okay, this one's better. The last one we was on was that one. I'm just gonna go to this one. This is the last elevator we was on, so gotta be on this one. Hear people in there.